The happiest place on earth just got a little bit happier. Disney's confirming that it'll sell alcoholic beverages at its newest attraction, the Star Wars Galaxy's Edge expansion to Disneyland, set to open in 2019, will include a place called Oga's Cantina. The alien-themed bars, modeled after the cantina first seen in the original Star Wars film, it'll be the only place at the park where visitors can purchase alcoholic beverages. Beer, wine, and an assortment of non-alcoholic drinks will be on the menu.